Hi guys, and welcome to this video. So this video is going to be a little bit different. It's going to be a little bit more chilled out. Hopefully it's something that you will enjoy, and hopefully it's something that you can kind of get cozy, sit down, get out your crochet project, and just sit and enjoy some nice relaxing music and just sitting and enjoying the crocheting. So basically what we're going to be doing is taking some time out of our day and kind of allotting this to doing some crocheting. Ideally it is crocheting that you want to do and is why you're here, but I mean you can just sit down and do whatever little craft that you want to do, whatever hobby you want to do. But for me, it's crocheting. So the project that I'm going to be finishing is a little Santa Claus that was part of a pattern test I was doing. I'll put the details for the pattern and the creator in the description below. But I need to make his hat, I need to make his beard, and I need to sew his hat onto his head. So that's what we're going to be doing for the next hour-ish. So get cozy, get a cup of tea, get out your unfinished crochet projects, and let's spend the next hour or so relaxing and finishing off our projects. So